morning and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to Anaheim. They just dropped in another release series 4.0, which is interesting that they have dropped in so many release series at the beginning of this year already, which is cool but sad at the same time, because you know that's just another one that's won't be in existence anymore. But we're gonna go see what this car still has. It was pretty badly damaged from the front, so the grille looks like it was pretty much destroyed. But I want to see what else it has. Maybe it might still have a badge. Maybe it might still have a light kit. We don't know. You know. It is raining today, so I guess. Better, I guess, because you know it's people not want to go out as much. But we'll see when I get there. You know how to bring my boots, because it's gonna be a lot of mud there. So I brought my boots. I'm ready to go see what's inside this really serious car. Hopefully the floor mats are still there, and that'll be cool to have an extra set. See you guys there.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dad is still here.
You're still here.
All right. Badge number is this?
Number 89.
Number 89. Light kit still there? Interestingly enough, this one doesn't have a light kit. Floor mats are gone. Bummer. Ooh, and some brakes, intake, Pioneer stereo. All right, let me take this stuff off and I'll play you guys back. It's raining kind of hard. All right, so pretty much there was no light kit on this release series. They might have removed it, prior. But no floor mats. There's still, I took the rear lip. Looks like it was pretty accident, but cool. You need to find a really good shape rear lip. And oh wait. Is that Herbie? No way. Herbie's at the junkyard. Ah, this sucks. Oh, I'm surprised there's not a lot of people here. engine's gone. Transmission's still there. Oh, there's Herbie's little trunk. Oh, that sucks. That concludes our junkyard run. Weird is this actually? Pretty big. Cool. I'll take this one hubcap. Nice. Ooh. Oh, nice. That's pretty cool. Huh. Interesting. All right. Reel it. Hope gab and the All right. Well, we say goodbye to Herbie and the release series XP over there. That sucks. All right. Time to go.
Alright, so that pretty much wraps it up for today's junkyard run at this RS 4.0. Fortunately, like it was gone. But we did manage to grab the badge, low number. That was cool. I also got the rear lip. We saw Herbie. Poor Herbie didn't survive. But yeah, that was number 89. Number 89. See it, but play backwards. But but yeah, so cool, happy. I did also grab the hubcap from the Herbie and. It had a sunroof, which also grabbed the handle, just the little gear. I don't know, maybe someone might need one of these, who knows. I mean, the sunroof did work, so. So now it's time to go home and relax on this nice rainy day. So who doesn't like rainy days, especially here in California where or in LA, more like of it. It doesn't rain very much, so I enjoy it. Just didn't want to get up, but. Alright, we'll see you guys next time on the next Junkyard one, or see if I find another release series becoming more often. It's basically just what I like to do, so. Alright, well, see you guys. Thanks for watching.